Hello everyone, I'm Splinter Cell God. Welcome back to Dead Island Definitive Edition. So last time, we completed a quest to bring back a teddy bear and forgot to do it. We tried to get to the lighthouse and were blocked by some individual. So now we're going to do the main objective, which is sit and watch it burn? I'm not sure. Ashes to ashes. We're gonna burn the dead bodies near the lighthouse. So they don't get unwanted attention anymore. They have to get rid of the stench of zombies for good if they want to continue to survive in this quite tropical wasteland. I cannot seem to drive today. Really? All right. Well, apparently it doesn't want me to drive backwards. Yeah, I wasn't even hitting it. Not even close. There we go. Pop. Of course. All right, here we go. There it is. So this is probably going to be a little crazy. So let's go ahead and get out. Beware of our surround. That was a critical hit on a zombie. Be aware of what the hell's going on in there. Find a way inside. This is probably the way. No, this is the way. This is the way inside. Oh, we got a crowbar. Right, let's drop some stuff. Drop that, drop that, drop that. Crowbar, hell yeah! That's weird. I can't get up there. That probably seemed like a hack, but you know, whatever. Thank you.
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. Well, maybe there's another way in. See, try the roof. Yeah, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters.
All right. So let's go do that. That's the sound of a big zombie. My God, I can see through my arms. That's so weird. So what the heck are these for? Oh my God. Wow. Look at that. You see that? That's a very strange thing for the box to be doing that. All right, we're gonna go in. Geronimo. Looks like we got a big guy on our hands. Hey there, big guy. Check your leg. Oh, we got a couple of guests coming in. Weapon's getting weaker. It's almost gone. Forget, I'm out of stamina. Take that. Oh, yeah. He just fell straight down. Open that door. Pipe. Heavy pipe. Oh, here we go. Empty canisters. Oh. Lockpick, of course. Saw that coming. Oh, almost didn't see that. Sometimes they get me, sometimes they don't. Alright, we got the power running. And now we're gonna take some gas out. Yeah. Oh, man. I said you just punch his leg off. Boom. Stay down. There we go. Oh, we gotta put in the back of our truck. Yep. Feeble hammer. Yep. I want to be able to get some stuff in there. He won't let me through, though. I can't get it. Can't get that stuff. Oh, well. How much more gas can I fill up? Was it just that? I don't need any more gas filters, right? Or do I? Let's remove this bar. This blockade. There we go. It is still shining. I guess I only need one thing of gas. Cool. Don't worry, I'll be careful. I might be almost dead, but I'm still alive. Let's go.
You want some more?
You want some more? Huh? So fun to run them over. All right, Mike. Got the gas. Right here. Zombie barbecue. No marshmallows. I wanted s'mores. There we go. Quest complete. We got. Yeah, let's fuel up on that. You talk to, it looks like we talked to the lifeguard. Or is that somebody else? Oh no, it's Mike.
Some fucking vacation, huh? I can help you out though. You need a weapon, torch them. They burn real easy.
Sure.
Good. So you want to burn those bastards or what? Good.
Good. Cool. Now what we have to do is we have to look. Oh, help Mike and Dominic. Okay. Mike. Oh, on the air. I want to do this one, but we're trying to figure out how the heck to get to the lighthouse. I can't seem to find a way. What's the significance? If there's a way up to the lighthouse, I can probably just fast travel, couldn't I? Might as well fast travel. It's right up here. Nope, wrong way. This way. This way! I do, but not right now. Take it easy.
We're safe here for now, but there's still.
Alright, let's go to the lifeguard tower. Wait, why did I just do that? That's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to go to the lifeguard tower. I wanted to go to the lighthouse. Why did I do that? No idea. Lighthouse. There we go. How do I get in there? He's standing in front of the door. Hey, can you move? Seems to be a key card. Am I missing something?
What's this here?
I don't know. Find a way to get inside the lighthouse warehouse. How come I can't figure that out? I don't know. Side quest, continuous events. Get inside the lighthouse warehouse. So is there a key card? Or am I just being an idiot and not figuring out what the hell it is? I might have to look this up, because I don't know how to get inside of the lighthouse warehouse. Unless I have to go this way and go around it this way. But I don't think that's the solution. That can't be the solution. There's no freaking way. I guess I do have to go around. Well, I never would have figured that out. I hope I'm doing the right thing, because it doesn't look like I am. But if it says find a way in, then there should be a way in. This looks bad. I have no idea what I'm doing. This is friggin' insane. Yeah, I'm dead. No, actually I'm not. I'm not dead. I'm not freaking dead. Sweet. Well, I just broke physics. How? What? Wow. Oh, wow. Deep Silver, what the hell have you done? How the hell am I supposed to get out of here? Look at all these transparent rocks. There's nothing in them. Wow, I'm totally gonna screen cap that. That's hilarious. So can I get out of here, or do I have to quit? I might have to quit. Let's get through this way. Oh, okay. Alright, cool. Well, this is a very interesting adventure. I am now officially below the rocks. I have no idea where the hell I am or where the hell I'm going. But it's pretty friggin' awesome. This is like insane. Can I get up this way? No. It looks too steep. It's too steep. That was the ocean. I guess I can try and go down as much as I can, but I don't think I'm going to get anywhere. Welcome to the worst episode of Dead Island Definitive Edition you've ever seen in your entire life. Alright, yep, I think I'm going to quit. Because I obviously cannot get out of that. So I'm going to hit continue. And hope it doesn't spawn me inside the rocks, because that would be horrible. There we go. So, how the hell do I complete this? Oh no. Wait. Go to the lighthouse and bring back a single amplifier. Did I do that? Ashes to ashes. Oh yeah, it is done. Okay. I said find a way. Okay, so there's a lighthouse amplifier over that way. I have no idea what I just did. I think I have to complete this quest, this entire quest over again. Damn. This time I'm going to be a little bit more careful. Carmageddon. Except they're not humans, they're undead humans. That's what they are. Telephone poles. Alright, I say we pay more attention to this guy. Alright, let's go to this guy. Let's see what he has to say. What the hell? I'm so confused. I don't know what to do. Okay, time to do some research. I'm definitely going to edit this out. To get inside the, you have to complete a ray of hope. Oh. Well, now it tells me. Find Marcus and fix the transformers powering the lighthouse. Alright, well now I know what to do.
Can't hurt to look.
See, the confusing thing about that is, when you find out that a side activity is preventing you from completing a main quest, that's a flaw. If you have to complete a side quest to get a main quest, You might as well just not do it. But we're going to do it anyway. Because I feel like it. I'm driving with a controller and I'm still bad at this. Dying Light's a lot better. Just my opinion. Okay, here we go. What's over here? Oh, water.
I'm so sorry, Tim. I'm so sorry.
I guess not.
You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do.
Okay. Okay.
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere.
I already did this. Why am I doing it now? Oh, now it's a ray of hope. Okay. All right. Yeah. Zombies are apparently very weak to plants. Can't really explain that, but they are. Whoa, ladies. Ladies, what are you doing? A lot of you guys aren't there. Get up. Yeah, they can't stand the leaves. Very harmful to them. So we gotta get this thing again. The alarm must have had not a lot of good repairs, huh? Alright. Oh, yeah. Did you all see that? That was badass. Alright, let's go.
Alright, everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse.
Alright.
The wall's gone fucking mad.
My controller died again. Alright, let's get out of here. Wow. Damn. Wasn't expecting to fight all those guys. Insulin. Hope you'll be okay, man. Time to run all the way back.
Oh, I'm so worried about you. You're not my brother. He must have sent you, right?
Yeah, I got you your insulin. All right, now let's get back to a ray of hope. So we need to get that done right now. I love how the compass bounces back and forth, like where I should go and where I shouldn't go. It's like, no, go this way. No, go that way. Go this way. Go that way. How about I go this way? Thank you very much. Yeah. No car, just running. Getting that cardio in. The more the merrier. Yeah, let's get in the car. It's probably faster. I drove right through that stop sign. I have no idea how I did that.
I drove right through that stop sign.
Every single time. Bring me back some food on my continuous quest.
You find anything?
I didn't even leave yet. Moron.
Okay. Marcus said it's gonna work.
Let's turn it on, see what happens. Okay. I didn't see anything turn on.
Looks like it worked. Come on. I'll open the storage shed for you.
Oh, yeah, it did.
Good on ya.
Thank you, sir. We're gonna upgrade and then call it an episode because this has been way too long. Alright, here we go. Firearm. Yep. Aim at the head of a fallen enemy and press LB to stomp. Yeah. All right. Well, that's going to do it for today's episode. So thank you very much for watching. And I'll see all of you in the next video. I'm SplinterCellGod. Take care.